Take a look at what customs officers found when they searched two passengers arriving at JFK Airport. Investigators say the men arrived on the same flight from Santo Domingo with more than 20 pounds of cocaine strapped to their bodies. The drugs have an estimated street value of $380,000.